New tonight, armed thieves storm into a pawn shop in Edgewater, end up leaving with more than a dozen guns and some jewelry. Happened earlier today at the First Cash pawn shop near 25th and Sheridan. Police tell us the suspects got away in a red Subaru Impreza. No one was hurt.